Hawaiian Falls Water Parks kicked off the season Friday, May the 29th, following Governor Greg Abbott's directive this week, allowing water parks to open. Hawaiian Falls was prepared to welcome guests with enhanced sanitation and safety protocols in place. Hawaiian Falls has worked with the CDC, International Association of Amusement Parks and Attractions, the World Water Park Association, and a coalition, as well as local and state government officials, to ensure all water safety protocols are implemented for guest safety. There's added signage to help manage the flow of guests throughout the park and ensure proper social distancing. Chairs and tables are also spaced apart for optimum distancing. They've added temperature and wellness checks for all employees. They'll also be testing the chemistry of the water every hour. The staff will be wearing masks and gloves throughout their shift. Hawaiian Falls recommends guests pre-purchase season passes or individual day passes online at hfalls.com to avoid waiting in line at the front gate.
We are so excited to get this season kicked off. We have a lot of great things coming this year, including Kona Bay, our new interactive play structure with 10 great slides and 4 tilt buckets. But we've been working for the past 2 months trying to get this park ready to open, and now that Governor Abbott has given us the clearing and okay, we are truly excited to be able to welcome all you guys here for a nice, clean, safe family fun.
The water park will only be at 25% capacity, so get there early to avoid waiting in line.